So right here we've got American Aristics. Returning to your hometown for the first time in a while, could one of your friends really be a serial killer? Maybe. This isn't real. I can't be here. Stop! No! Damn it, just leave me alone! Oh boy, looks like several of my friends. Hedge maze, huh? Oh shit! What? Can't do that to me, buddy. Okay, they're saying something, but I don't know what it is. Oh, it wasn't that simple trip. Tribbin? We're almost home. On a scale of 1 to 1 billion, how nervous are you for this? Like 6 quadrillion trillions. That's not a real number. Just a party, Andrea. Everyone there already knows you. Maybe they think they do. We can't leave for college in another state for 4 years and come back acting like it's the same place. I get it. It is an interesting set of styles. You gotta try talking to people on more than just an annual basis. It's different for you. They reciprocate when you reach out. The second I stop making contact, nobody's out there messaging me to see how I'm doing. God, you're being so pessimistic. No, she's being relatable. It's almost like they know exactly what I did and who I really am. That's why they don't reach out. Just relax. They don't even know about that. The only people you talked about that were Edward and I. And despite what you might think of him, he's not going around sharing your most traumatic moment. Ed really does care about you. He's not that kind of person. What about Gigi? Is she that kind of person? What happened to all of us in Lakefield doesn't have to be the rest of our lives. I want to remember the good things about growing up here. I don't want to remember our hometown just for the bad things that happened here. Dear God, I hope this isn't copyrighted music. I want to remember all the good things, too. Nice motivational speech, but you're still ducking my foot. You and Ed took a break, and now Gigi and I are taking a break. We'll see tonight how good that ended up being for the both of you. Great. Looking forward to it. That's the spirit. Can we stop at Burger 11 along the way? Sure, snacks always win over people. Burger 11. Oh, Herger Heaven. I just remembered that creep Noah works there. I'll just park over here. Was parking in this alley really necessary? Well, I guess you can't get out. Alright, well... Where's burger time now? Skate park. Oh yeah, they fucking in that van. Hello? Who fucking in that van? Where the shit is Burger? Oh, there it is. Ooh. Happy time. Oh, what? Welcome home, Andrea. All right. Thanks. Good evening. What can I get you today? Ah, croquitos. They didn't have these in Boston. Can't forget the tzatziki. Will that be everything? Have a good night. Dash Bakery. Evan? It is very stylistically curious. See you at the party. Who is this? He was just a completely normal dude, Mandy. Whatever, let's just get to the party. Normal dude who's out there watching me. Batman! Damn door. Crap, a customer. Hello? Where's my mop? What? Oh no! It's ice time! I declare that. It's ice cream time! Hell yeah! Hello? Be right with you. Sir, are you alright? Daniel, we need to leave now! Oh, he's a very strong person. Oh god. Why? So they never forget. American heuristics. This game is wild. I'm not gonna remember any of these people's names, so I don't know why you're showing them to me like this. Seek Sawa's Lay Tail. Any luck on that key, Andrea? Nope, and not a sign of Misha either. I have a... What? Okay, controls, please. I have a vault, a slide, a crouch, a sprint, a dash, an interact, a flashlight. A thing I have to turn off over here. Wait, what do the mouse buttons do? Interact and mission log. Alright. So, E is also interact. I guess I'm looking for a key. Hello? Oh God, this is just Dead by Daylight. Go through, please. Aaron, I'm not digging this anymore. Who had this gorgeous at school? Uh-huh. I know, you're right there. Okay, that's not gonna work.
Ball?
Yeah, hell yeah. Oh God! Oh, thank you, door. Very cool. Well, I think I know where Misha is. Oh shit, that didn't work for long. Oh shit. It does not tell you what is and is not interactable. Oh god, what? I gotta go out these doors? Yeah. Oh, that's not helpful. That's just a big circle. Those don't open. Nothing over there. Nothing under the tree. That don't open, that don't open. Oh. Found it. I thought that chair was the killer. I got very scared. Hello, kitchen? No, that's not it. Fucking dork. All right, we got that. Ah, Misha! All right, that's been American Heuristics. I don't know. I think I might get it though.